Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll explain you about Power BI Spotlight. Whenever we are working into the data visualizations, we have many charts are available. If we wanted to show just important information, we'll use Spotlight. So we'll show you how we can apply Spotlight into any Power BI flow in cloud and desktop, both version. This is 14th video, and trust me, if you have not yet watched my initials video, I would request you to watch it all, then jump into this. Otherwise, you might miss important informations. And as I committed, at the end of the course, if you have watched each and everything, share the screenshots with me. I will share you the completion certificates with you, which will help you to add additional skill sets into your resume. So let's begin with today's video, which is on Power BI Spotlight. Here you can see we have one visuals available, that is charts, bar charts. As of now, we have applied the filter, so let me do it for all. Let's close this. Now, we have two boards or two charts are available. If I just wanted to highlight just this one, rather than showing this, it will just highlight this and rest all will show in the blur phase. How it looks, let me show you. Click on three dots or three ellipses and click on Spotlight. You can see this is spheroid out and this is a visual attractions. Now, to show you same thing into the cloud version, how it looks into the cloud. We have six charts are available. I just wanted to highlight the column number 4 by 6. This one, I will select this options and click on Spotlight. You can see rest all visuals are blurred and this one is showing for me as a main chart. It means we wanted to just spotlight things. We want to show the actual and important informations in Power BI, which will help us display each and every informations which users are interested. When we are working with lot of charts and lot of informations in one Power BI page, this is a very important where we can spotlight things. And it's very quick. Once you will click on Spotlight, this will comes in front of us. And whenever you will double click on other regions, this will goes off. So it's very easy to enable and disable it, where you can show the important faces of your graph to others. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle, because or one of your efforts might change the life of others. We'll see you in further part of the playlist. Thank you for watching.